Hi, my name's Nick Goforth. It's my great privilege to be head teacher of Belper School. Welcome to our presentation for Open Evening 2021. Now in this presentation, I'm going to talk you through why Belper is such a special place and what it can offer you, your child and your family.
Now our educational mission is incredibly important to us. And it's about education in the widest possible sense. We want our students to leave school well prepared for whatever life throws at them. We want them well prepared to create happy and successful futures for themselves in all aspects of their lives. We really believe in our students and we work really hard to bring out the best in them so they can get the best possible education. So the $64,000 question is, how do we do that? And in the next part of the presentation, I'm going to talk you through the secrets of Belper's success. So the education we offer is driven by three key principles. The first is excellent exam results. The second is a strong sense of community. And the third is an inspirational curriculum. Now, we believe there's a lot more to education than just exam results, but we know that excellent exam results are really important and our students do get fantastic results year on year. And in fact, Belper is one of the highest performing schools in Derbyshire and it was 8th in the league tables in 2019. So last year, 80% of our students got a new grade 4, which is the old grade C in maths and English. And 59 students averaged a grade 7, which is an old grade A. So absolutely fantastic result. But it's important for us, it's not only the high flyers who do incredibly well, we want all students to do well. And students make fantastic progress, whatever their prior ability. And it's the same picture of excellence at A level. Last year, our students achieved an average grade B. And 18 students achieved an average A, which is absolutely fantastic. The pass rate, though, was 99%. And one thing I think we do really well in our sixth form is we develop students' independence, their resilience, their maturity, so that they're ready for that next stage of their lives and to move into adulthood. Now, we're really proud of the curriculum we offer. It's very broad. Ofsted were very positive about it. It has the academic core, which is so important, but it has so much more. And our aim is that every student can find their passion, find their interest, and find the things that will inspire them for their future lives. And on this slide is a sample of the things that we did in 2019. The trips, the events, the sports, the performing arts, the creativity. The last couple of years, obviously, it's been quite difficult with COVID, but we thoroughly intend to get back to this rich curriculum, which we hope inspires our students. Now, our mission statement is create your future. And we like to think that's something we do really, really well. Now, as you can see on this slide, around 99% of our students in year 11 and in year 13 move on to really strong, positive destinations. Whether that be university or apprenticeships or FE college or employment. And we're so pleased they do so well. Now this slide's taken from our website and it shows some of our ex-students and the areas they've moved on to. And it's an incredible list. We've got lawyers and artists, a cinema stuntman, space engineer, a nano technician, and I personally think most importantly, we have a teacher as well, which is absolutely fantastic. Now we see ourselves very much as a community of adults and young people working together. It's a very orderly community, a very caring community with very high levels of support, but also high expectations. We expect our students to behave well, to work hard, and we expect them to do well. And they rise to that challenge every day. One of the key features of Belper is the size of the school. We've got amazing facilities around DT, around art, around sports, around creativity, around performing arts. We've got it all. But we're not too big. We're just the right size. Everybody knows everybody else. So we're in that sweet spot. Big enough to get great facilities, but small enough so we're one community. Now this slide just gives a very small sample of some of the facilities we've got. There's arts, performing arts, we have a fantastic library, great design and technology facilities, including two fantastic kitchens, and we've got loads of computers. We've got them all over the place, which is just fantastic for the students to experience that next generation learning. In 2019, we had an inspection by Ofsted. They found some really positive points about the school. For example, students are kind and considerate. Students really enjoy being in the sixth form. We do an awful lot for personal development, and relationships across the school are really good. Unfortunately, the overall grade wasn't quite what we wanted, but since then we've been incredibly busy addressing those issues and the school is much, much better placed now. Now, the last 2 years, we've done a huge amount to improve the school because we want the school to be the best possible school it can be. We have new behaviour staff, new behaviour systems. We have a new rewards policy. We have new SEN staff and new SEN procedures. We've revamped all our computer systems, a completely new server, a completely new student database system, etc., etc., etc. And of course, underpinning everything is that constant focus on improving teaching learning and the curriculum planning. We've done a huge amount and we really believe the school is much, much better now than it was 2 years ago and will continue to get better over the next few years. Now, if you want to know more, please contact the school and one of our senior staff will be happy to talk you through the work we've been doing. So if I were to sum up what makes Belper such a special place, I'd say it's a school where students can be who they are, and they can become who they aspire to be. Now, I'm a parent myself. I understand this transition. I understand it can seem a big step from primary to secondary, but we do everything we can to make the change as smooth as possible. We hold transition events throughout the summer, and we find it takes students just a few days to fully settle in and feel like part of the furniture. Now, occasionally students take a little bit longer than that, and it's not a problem at all. We have a huge range of support from our pastoral staff, from our tutors, from our SEN staff, to make that change as smooth as possible and to provide as much support as students need.
This wave is stringing us along. Just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clean. Thank you.
Now, admissions into Year 7 is via the local authority. If you go to their website, there's the full details there. We have 210 places and the deadline is the 31st of October. Thank you for taking the time to find out more about our school, and I really hope you found that presentation useful. If you do have any questions, please contact us, and we do have a limited number of school tours we can show you around during the school day. It's on our website, and please let us know if you want to do that. Take care.